Welcome back everyone to Zuma Fan. So the next sub series is Jungle Pops, and for the longest time we've only had one image of this new sub series, which is showing off a couple of the pups with their new gear. But today we have not only a new image from the sub series, but we also have the plot for the episode. So with that, let's dive in. So starting off with the image from the episode, as you can see, we got Ryder and Carlos in the front, along with some of the Paw Patrol members in their new vehicles. And it seems that they have stopped, and Ryder and Carlos are looking down what seems to be either a giant hole or maybe a canyon of some kind. And we can see that they're in their new gear, and Ryder looks pretty good, and so does Carlos. But what is really cool are the vehicles for the Paw Patrol. So you can see that just like the animals on their helmets, they got matching vehicles. So Marshall has an elephant and it looks really cool. Rubble gets a rhino. Chase gets a tiger. And I'm not sure what Rocky gets. It could be an armadillo, but it looks more like a turtle. And Zuma gets a alligator. And of course, my personal favorite happens to be Zuma, of course. I like the more menacing look. I love the colors. So yeah, but all of them look really cool. And one of the interesting things here is that the jungle in the background seems to have leaves that are glowing, and the colors are very vibrant. And this looks very unique. And there's like cracks in the trees that have like this illuminating color. So all this looks extremely interesting. And you can see here in the background, we got two rhinos, we got what looks to be four turtles, we got elephants and tigers as well, and we can even see some alligators. And it seems that very far in the background of the elephant and alligators, like right on top of them, it seems to be a hawk or an eagle. And this is basically the image, and you can even see what looks to be baby monkeys or gorillas in the front of the Paw Patrol here. And they look very strange. We've never seen this type of design for monkeys before. So this looks very unique. And especially when it comes to the plot, this may tell us what is going on here. So the plot is that Trekker stumbles into a hidden jungle and discovers some animals that inhabit it. And of course, a lot of them are spooked by rumbling from a nearby volcano. And Ryder, along with the pups, have to save the animals from the volcano. This plot is like the bare minimum. It's a very lazy plot, and there's only so many times we can see Paw Patrol jungle episodes where there's a volcano ready to go off or is going off. We've seen this 1,000 times already, and it's really annoying, especially since this is the newest episode of this sub-series, and it's basically with a simple plot that we've seen many, many times before already. So yeah, like I said, plot not special at all, but since Trekker stumbles into this hidden jungle, it seems that this jungle might actually be maybe hidden by magic of some kind, because all the plants are glowing and they have like these cracks in it that are also having like this colorful liquid in it of some kind. I don't know what any of this stuff is, but it could be hidden for some reason, and it's very interesting, at least for how the jungle looks and all that. But when it comes to the plot, it's basically the most basic generic Paw Patrol plot I've ever read. So yeah, this is all the information that we got for the next sub series. So I want to hear what you guys think about all this. Let me know down below. Thank you for watching, and I will see you later.